Not sure there's any other seas riding. I see one in the... Well, one counted, so hopefully I'm not alone. We shall see. And... I'm on Discord audio, but I don't think there's anybody there, so I'm probably going to bail on that soon. No point in... Well, who knows? We'll see if I think about it. There are some A's, I think, and definitely some B's. I can see the B's, I know them. And it's a very snowy night here. Everything's white outside, fresh snow. It's a good day to be riding inside. B's go 2 minutes ahead of us, the A's. Maybe I got it backwards. We'll see. But I think someone should be going here in 5 seconds, in any case. And yes, there go the A's. Now the question is, will the B's be in 1 minute or two? We'll see. There has been a solo D racing every race of the series so far. So, don't know if he's going to go for it again today. Hope so. I'm impressed. I can't remember his name off the top of my head at the moment. I can look him up later, but really impressive soloing this route every week. I think last week he was just under 3 hours, and we were just over 2, so pretty good pace as well. So I guess the bees did not go. They should be going then in less than a minute. Then we see. If anyone's riding with me. Oh, I see on the board there's 2 people that show up in the C-pen besides me. I think that's what that's saying. Maybe it's 3. Fingers crossed, we'll find out. There go the bees. Looks like 3 of us. Less than a minute to start.
Thank you.
And yes, the D, the lone D, Mr. Vachon, is obviously there. Oh, I could super tuck. Guess not. So I did learn one thing from last week. I added a bottle last week with, there's a super tuck place, too late. Yep, missed it, oh well. Too busy yammering. Anyway, last week with, I don't know, 10, 15 kilometers ago, I realized I had about one swallow of water left. So I sipped it sparingly. Got an extra bottle today. For those keeping track, that's 3 liters. Now, if I remember correctly from watching the registrations, Woody here might be 69 kilos, which is almost 20 kilos lighter than me. Let's see if I can hang with him on the hill. He seems to be trying to sit behind me. So the hill starts somewhere around 8 kilometers and something. Don't have it exactly right in my head. Anyway, less than two till I need to watch anyway. Might be 8.9, might be 8.1. Thank you. No points on that sprint. Next time around, we check, it's different. Yes, and this is us. Hello. Here we go. Thank you. So, somebody joined? I can't tell. If you are on voice, I'm not hearing you, unfortunately. See what we're catching here. Senya, I think.
Thank you. Thank you.
Third down.
Hamilton!
sprint coming up, 2 kilometers in a bit. Man, that was fast.
Thank you.
Throwing your chain twice doesn't help. Thank you. Over halfway.
Right on. Right on.
Thank you.
One third left.
Ride on! Right on.
Thank you.
Thank you.
Time up. Easy 3 kilometer roll. There's no way I'm catching him. Custom finish ahead. All right. See ya.